this adventure of recording all Beethoven sonatas, the old cycle, is something that we think since quite a long time, and it took in a way 13 years to make it.
It was your like a dream. You were just a very young musician, and just out for from the conservatory, like 21. You were 21, and then he told me, "This is my dream to play the 10 Beethoven sonatas." For us, it's the very heart of our repertoire. I mean, Beethoven. We have 5 concertos. You have 1. We have 32 sonatas. Mm. Pianist. You have 10. So of course, I've played this music forever. And but we need to breathe the same manner. And it was quite obvious quickly after we met. I mean, after a few weeks or.
Thank you.
the great thing was last year's when we did the whole cycle in three concerts, so in a chronological order, it made a new dimension, because then you can really go through all Beethoven life in a way, from his youngest opus to the last one, which is opus 92, and it's really like a long journey, and it's fantastic, and you can follow also and feel what the public is
experimenting. Yeah.
And you can. I think it's a great adventure, and looking forward to
it's very nourishing for us. I mean, to you learn a lot playing this music.
So hope you will enjoy it.
Ciao. À bientôt. On s'allume.
Dans l'ensemble.